Srikant, Adil Chemistry. So in this video, we're discussing about organic ABC reactions, part 6. So this is the first ABC reaction. So this ABC reaction initiated by the benzene. So this is the benzene. When benzene react with the ethyl chloride in presence of anhydrous AlCl3, it can form ethyl benzene. It can form ethyl benzene. This is product A. So this conversion we call as a Freleocraft alkylation. After that, this ethyl benzene undergoes oxidation in presence of alkaline KMnO4 in acidic medium. It can form the benzoic acid. It can form the benzoic acid. So this is product B. After that, this benzoic acid react with thionyl chloride. It can form benzyl chloride. So benzonyl chloride. So this is product C. After that, this compound react with undergoes reduction in presence of Lindlar's catalyst. It can form benzaldehyde. So this is product T. So this is the way of conversion of this ABC reaction. Students, this is next ABC reaction. So this ABC reaction initiated by the alkyne. So the given alkyne is a C6H5, C triple bond CH. So this alkyne react with sodium amide in a ammonia solution. So it can form the salt. Okay, so this is product A. After that, this salt is react with methyl iodide. In the time, the sodium iodine can be passing away in the form of sodium iodide. So we get the product B. So this is product B. Okay, after this product react with Lindlar's catalyst. So it react with the Lindlar's catalyst. It can form the cis alkene. So then we get the structure. So this is product C. After that, this cis alkene react with peroxycarboxylic acid. After acid hydrolysis, it can form. So these double bond can be broken and two OH groups can be attached to the two carbons. So we get the product like C6H5 CHOH CHOH and CH3. So this is product T. This is the final product. Okay students, this is next ABC reaction. So this ABC reaction is initiated by the compound. So this is the initial compound. So this initial compound undergoes reduction in presence of tin and HCl. So this combination can be reduced the nitro group to the aniline. So then we get the product like so this is product A. After this product undergoes diazonation, in that time this aniline group can be convert in the diazo group. So then we get the product like so this is product B. After that, this product react with H3PO2, aqueous H3PO2. It can form the product like so this N2Cl can be removed. So we get the product like this. So this is product C. After this product undergoes oxidation in presence of alkaline KMnO4, it can form para-bromo-benzoic acid. So this is the final product. That's all. Okay students, this is the next ABC reaction. So this ABC reaction is initiated by the styrene. So this is the structure of styrene. So when this styrene react with the hydrogen iodide, the negative part of the reagent can be attached to the double bonded carbon having less number of hydrogen atoms. Then we get the product like this. This is the product. After this product react with the magnesium in presence of diethyl ether, it can form a Grignard reagent. It can form Grignard reagent. So this is product A. After that, this product react with the carbon dioxide. In that time, the carbon attached to this entire group can be attached to the carbon, and these Mg attached to one of the double bonded oxygen. We get the product like so. After that, this product undergoes acid hydrolysis. So we get the here the bond will be broken, here hydrogen, here OH can be attached. So we get the product. So this is product B, and along with we got magnesium hydroxide. That's all. Okay students, this is next named reaction. So this named reaction is this next ABC reaction. So this ABC reaction can be started with this compound. When it is react with a concentrated H2SO4, here dehydration can be possible and will ask the water molecule, and we get the product like this. Okay, so after that, this react with the chlorine in water. So this is a formation of HOCl. Okay, so chlorine H2O, it is a combination of HCl and HOCl. So when it is react with HOCl, the pi bond can be broken, and we get the product like this. Okay, so this is a product B. After that, this product react with the cyanide ion. In that time, the OH in that time the OH the chlorine can be replaced with the cyanide ion. So then we get the product like this. So this is product C. Here the cyanide ion replaced the chlorine, so we just lost the chloride ion here. So after that, this compound undergoes acid hydrolysis. In that time, the cyano group can be converted into the carboxylic acid. So we got the product like okay. So this is D. After that, this compound again undergoes oxidation in presence of acidified potassium dichromate ion. In that time, the OH group can be converted into the keto group. We get the product like so. This is product E. This is the final product. Friends, this is the next ABC reaction. So this ABC reaction is initiated by the acetylene or ethane. So starting product is starting substance is ethane. So when ethane react with one mole of sodamide, in that time we get the salt like this by the loss of ammonia. So this is product A. After that, this product react with methyl iodide. So we just lost the sodium iodide, and we get the product like so. After this product react with another mole of sodium amide, in that time this acidic hydrogen can be replaced by the sodium atom, and here we lost the ammonia. So then we get the product. Okay, so this is product C. After this product react with the ethyl iodide, here we lost the sodium iodide, sodium replaced by the ethyl group. We got substance like so. This is product D. After this compound undergoes reduction in presence of Lindlar's catalyst, it can form the cis compound. So this is product E, and this is the final product. That's it. This is a next ABC reaction. This ABC reaction is initiated by the toluene. So we just start with toluene. Okay, this is toluene. So when these toluene react with undergoes nitration with nitration mixer, excess of nitration mixer. So in that time, all orthon para portions are occupied by the nitro group. So we get the product like 2,4,6 trinitro toluene. So this is product A. So when toluene undergoes nitration with excess of nitration mixer, it can form 2,4,6 trinitro toluene. After that, it is react with undergoes reduction in presence of tin and HCl. All NO2 groups are converted to the amino groups, amine groups. So we get the product like this. So this is the product. So this is we call as a product B. After that, these product react with a mixture of sodium nitrate and HCl at 0 to 5 degrees. So this is also X of substance. So we call as diazonation. So when product B undergoes diazonation with excess of sodium, excess of mixture of sodium nitrate and HCl at 0 to 5 degrees, all NH2 groups are converted into the diazo group. So then we get the product like 2,4,6. After that, these substances react with potassium iodide. All diazo groups are replaced by the iodine atoms. Then we get the product like, so this is a D, product D. After that, it is undergoes hydrolysis with water. We just lost the 3 moles of hydrogen iodide. All iodine groups are replaced by the OH groups. So this is product E. After that, this product undergoes acid hydrolysis with the acidified potassium permanganate. We get the product. The methyl group can be converted into the carboxylic group. So then we get the final product like, so this is the final product F. That's okay students, this is next ABC reaction. So this ABC reaction is initiated by the substance like this. So this is the initial substance. When these substance react with tribromomethane in presence of a base, so it can form the product like, so this is the product. So when initial product react with tribromomethane in a base, it can form the product like this. After this product react with potassium hydroxide, here 2 moles of potassium hydroxide can be involved. So we lost the 2 moles of potassium bromide, and the 2 bromine atoms are replaced by the 2 OH groups. Okay, so this is product B. So when 2 OH groups are present aciding together, here dehydration can be possible. So we just lost the water molecule here. So by loss of water molecule, we get the product. So this is the product. Okay. So we just lost the water molecule. We get the product like this. This is this is the product B. So after losing a water molecule, we get the product. This is the product B. After that, it is react with lithium aluminium hydride. In that time, the keto group can be converted into the alcohol group. So we get the product. So this is, after that it undergoes so this is product C. After that, it is undergoes heating or dehydration in presence of concentrated H2SO4. Here we lost the water molecule and we get the final product like this after rearrangement. Okay students, this is next ABC reaction. So this ABC reaction initiated by this compound. First, it is undergoes a reduction in presence of lithium aluminum hydride in the aqueous solution. So the keto group can be converted into the alcoholic group. So this is the product A. After that, it is react with the thionyl chloride. In that time, the OH group can be replaced by the chlorine. So we get the product B, Cl in place of OH. So this is product B. After that, these product react with magnesium in presence of dry ether. So it can form Grignard reagent like MgCl. So this is product C. After that, it is react with dry ice. Dry ice means CO2. So when it is react with the carbon dioxide, the these cyclohexenyl group attached to the carbon and magnesium chloride attached to the any one of the double bonded oxygen. So then we get the product like OMgBr. After reacts with aqueous NH4Cl, here we get the final product like so this is the final product. That's all. Okay students, this is next ABC reaction. So in this reaction, so this is the initial product. So the initial product is acid chloride. So this acid chloride react with NaN3. In that time, the chlorine and sodium is passing away in the form of sodium chloride, and NaN3 replace the place of chlorine. So we get the product A like this. So this is product A. After that, this product react with Az2O silver oxide on strong heating, so it can form isocyanide. It can form isocyanate. So this is a product B. After reacts with water, here we just lost the carbon dioxide. So then we get the product like aniline. So this is a product C. After that, this product undergoes reaction with diazonation with sodium nitrate and HCl mixture at 0 to 5 degrees of temperature. It can form N2Cl. So this is a product D. Okay students, so this is next ABC reaction. So for this reaction, this is the initiated product, initiated substance. So for this substance, first it is react with alcoholic KOH. So in that time, we just lost the hydrogen bromide. So then we get the product like this. So we lost the bromide from this carbon. From this carbon, we just lost the hydrogen. So we get the final product. So this is product A. After it is undergoes acid hydrolysis, so the pi bond can be broken. So at this carbon, we add the OH group, and at this carbon, we need to add the hydrogen group. So we get the product like so this is product B. After this product undergoes oxidation in presence of chromic acid, it can form the keto group. So this is second alcoholic group. The second alcoholic group can be converted into keto group by the chromic acid. So this is the final product.